owner will face. Well, the two candidates running for governor are getting ready to face off in another debate. Our own Don Ward is moderating that debate. He joins us from the UCCS campus with the story.
Diane, the stage is set. The showdown will happen here in just a few hours now. A few hundred invited guests will be here to listen in as Beauprez and Hickenlooper square off for the fifth time. I want to let you know that questions will be coming in from various sources from this one, including from the audience here. Let me show you. On each seat here, they have a pen and a little note card. Members of the audience can write down a question. A panel from the newspapers in town will vet those questions, take a look at them, and make sure there's no duplication, then pass them to me. I will ask the questions of the candidates. What's great about this is we get to hear from them directly. It's not a TV commercial. It's not an ad. It's them speaking one-on-one against each other. At one point, they're going to question each other directly. So it should be an exciting event. Be sure to watch it on my KKTV. Or at KKTV.com if you can. This really is the best way to hear firsthand from the two men who would be the governor of our state. We'll send it back to you.
All right, Don, thanks so much. You can watch it live on MyKKTV, which is Channel 41 on Comcast, and Channel 10 on CenturyLink. We'll also be streaming it, as Don mentioned, on KKTV.com. Well, if you can't make it to the debate tonight, you can submit questions for the candidates to answer. You can do that through Twitter by using the hashtag COPolitics.